But it's good, everybody. I finished all the kits for this new season, so that means I can finally go to weapons I like to use, or other weapons I don't know how to use. But for this video, let's go over a weapon I do know how to use, the OG Dynamo. It's one of my favorite weapons in the game since Splatoon 1, where it used to be very good, and then they nerf it down. Well, they nerf every roller because rollers were really good at the start of the game. But anyways, we're talking about Splatoon 3, not Splatoon 1, and recently Dynamo got a buff. Actually, recently is not really a good word to use here because that buff happened like 2 seasons ago. Anyways, we're here to use it. And it should make things more consistent for Dynamo at killing, since I believe it widened the angle at maximum damage, I'm pretty sure. I don't know the exact number, but it increased that. So that should be very cool. And also I equipped a bunch of special power-up because of my time using heavy edit. You want to invest more into cooler because so you can compete against other cooler kits like pencil, where it can just spam that most time. But I'll explain that at a different time. Also, that covers everything I wanted to say about Dynamo. I like to use it. It's very fun to use. I recommend more people to pick it up because it deserves more love.